Today is a phenomenal day. I love to get the work done before everyone wakes up. 6 a.m.
Go, 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 go!
We're already in the gym ready to go. Going hard as we could fucking possibly go.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Now I'm out here playing paddleball. And cooking some beautiful prime bone-in filet.
Take steps to get to the sex. I just flex. Like Lex, dance moves with the pecs.
Just wanna be all alone. If you think I treat you wrong, don't take it personal. Baby, 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 take it personal.
The caramel rice cakes, guys, I love them.
But here's the problem. I told him once eat a rice cake with some shit. He ate the whole fucking thing.
You can't overeat healthy shit, I feel like. You know what I'm saying? Like, as long as I'm eating rice cakes, I feel like it's all right.
Man, let me process
if that. If I don't put peanut butter on every
man,
one, you can't overeat good shit. There's no amount of rice cake that's too much.
Pick it up with a good form.
Bronco.
I saw him that he was losing weight, and I was like, yo, I got the gym for you. I know you're trying to get some muscle, because we had talked about it. You know, talking about Dave, and he hit up Dave, and... Oh, it looks incredible, man. Like, people, you know, don't understand what the stuff that he's doing and how hard it is coming here and training with Dave. Like, it's not a joke.
Come on. Next day, the
same thing. Next day. But I think people look at me and him and be like, oh, I can do that workout.
Holy shit.
Yeah. It's pretty tough.
Lock it out. Lock it, yeah.
Go, 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 go. Come on, as far as you can.
He went from that picture on the wall. Immediately, I'm training now. As soon as we retire, he didn't say, hey, I'm gonna take the year off.
I knew once I retired, I wanted to do this.
Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about, see?
Oh, he said it like 7 years ago. Yeah. He said, when I'm done,
I'll get jacked.
I wanna be jacked. Both of you are drastic. It's a drastic transformation. So far, we're not even close to being done.
Let's go. Let's go. Yeah.
This is not an easy thing.
Yeah,
this is not. This is not like that.
You just listen. You either got it or you don't. There's nothing to it.
It's about motivation. I mean, I'm seeing the inspiration. I feel like it's necessary to give that back. You know.
Shit's so wave. Need a full body do rag. Fresh like dope inside.
My workouts are super limited while I was playing. That's why I looked like I did, because I didn't want to get hurt. So. Like, to be able to walk with 100 pounds over my head and all of this shit, like, it's just been fun to be able to do this stuff now, you know? And to have, like, a good workout partner. Like, it's fun.
That's heavy duty right there, man. Kidding me right now?
If I didn't have a trainer, I would be here for 4 fucking hours.
Hey, all day long. I throw him the fuck out of here.
Yeah, like, yesterday he was like, all right, you gotta go. Like, I would literally do every machine in here, every day.
So we're gonna do 3 heavy duty sled pulls down the turf. And then we're gonna pair it each time with a 1,000-meter skier. It's gonna suck.
I'm glad I never used cocaine, cause I would be your medic.
165 on each side.
The hardest part is turning this motherfucker around.
This is CC and Bam Bam's torture chamber. You good?
Yeah.
This one is no joke.
We have them. It was like I was blinded by the pussy like,
woo!
I think I might boogie.
Head crack, bread stack, I'm a chick. Ice step like that, you a snake. All right, I'm the hero. Break night, take flight, got the gun though. Adidas boom store.
This is so hard.
Highlighter, shake back, I'm a live wire.
John, shit's out of control, huh?
He said I probably break balls with this dick.
Woo!
My life is the family you. Let a rapper talk slick, you'll get fell in the booth. Draw a mole on my face and rock one gold tooth. Back to the script, gotta get more. Persian lamb jackets, chinchilla collars, surgeon hand ratchets, winners get dollars.
Fuck.
Look what I've created. It's two fucking lunatics. Shit.
I got 2 steaks I'm about to make. Dave, you want a steak?
I got a peach.
I might go to the driving range a little bit.
Fuck it. Then I'm gonna fucking have two steaks.
Anywhere I go,
I just started eating meat again because I felt depleted. So I'm gonna have my favorite steak, the bone-in filet. Just gonna grill that up with a little bit of garlic, a little blend with the Sicilian oil.
Look at this beautiful. It's phenomenal looking. It's gonna be so good.
Sun softened. Oh. Poppy
need a pancreas. Shoot him in his ass. Make a stanky like the stank. Now we're looking good.
Let me warm up a little bit. You know how many people come to this park and make videos and like fucking fitness things? Oh my lord.
I was like, ooh, someone's barbecuing. And it's you.
Very good friend of mine, longtime friend, Pierre.
The Karen meat session, you know?
We've literally been playing handball for 20 years together. And just this year, we picked up the paddles, and it's like a whole new game. Figured we'd give a nice treat today. He's gonna take a minute.
Don't let her near the meat.
Oh my God.
Don't let anyone steal our meat.
Motherfucker, know you hear me? Bam, bam.
Aye. Ah, fuck.
Bronco. White one. Queen shit. Motherfucker, oh, World Cup starts today. You better be watching that shit in Spanish.
Look at this. This is gorgeous. Beautiful. We're looking good now.
You could keep your little bullshit advanced. Understand I'm in the Amazon chewing on plants. Motherfuckers can't afford me. Plus I'm in the middle of this orgy. It sent me back in like 40. Shit, I live so much, no time for looking back. Only up cause there's no roof on the truck. You can shoot a duck. I know that's cruel as fuck. And no, I wouldn't recommend it that I mention. A Porsche 911 got a second engine. Send your boy into the seventh dimension. Shit.
There it is.
Hell is cheap, man.
Let me check the steak.
Expensive though.
Woo! Truly
about to get this paper like Judge Judy.
Gorgeous.
So my baby come do me.
Good game though. That was a good first game. Intensity.
Oh.
Look at that. Oh, look at how it went through it. Yeah, that's a beauty. Oh, that's a treat.
I'm about to make history. Raise your motherfucking fist for me and let your middle finger
for good
fly
luck.
Up and grab your nutsack and scream, fuck that. You hear me?
This is incredible.
It's luscious. I'm enjoying this very much.
It's fantastic. In the sun right now? It's glistening.
I might have to go do 200 push-ups after this also. I don't think I've had something as delicious in a long time. My lord. Let's finish today since we filmed that shit.
Uh-huh.
Done.
Okay.
And then we'll come play again tomorrow?
Cool. Well, tonight. The lights.
I'm down tonight.
See tonight.
You're an XL, man.
You're an XL.
You're
gonna have to stop wearing the quadruple extra large.
Sure. Yeah, there's definitely things that I bought thinking one day I'd get into it that I've just kept. For motivation, I have jeans in my house that I haven't worn in 15 years.
Jeans in my house.
What do you got, bro? Jordache jeans? You even know what the fuck that is?
I got some boot cut.